Oh yeah, making timer. I'll fix the timer later. Thanks, Bob. Too bad the movie songs probably weren't like, yeah. Oh my God, that's awful too. Let's do black and white. Oh, nice. Well, you have to play Doom to hear the licensed music, I guess. Yeah, moral of the story, get a PC and play Doom. I think I can. Let me check actually. Pretty sure I can. Oh yeah, I can change the border also. I can draw on screen, I think. Wait. Can I? No, that's draw on screen. I use it? Oh yeah, okay, that's how you do it. Yay, that's virtual boy. Don't look at the screen. Oh my God, that's awful. Nice. Don't want no, I don't want to keep it. Okay. Well, this one is not bad, I guess. This guy a pain in the ass. I'm dead. Like a chromatic error. Like, okay, that's something. That's already one that is an aberration. Like, who would play a game like that, honestly? Can you go f fuck yourself, buddy? Agent Free. Yeah. That's true. Why is there a hole here? Wait, is there infinite continue? Okay, I need to check if there's infinite continues. And I need to kill them to take the tickets. Oh wow, I have to jump, okay. Like, this palette is not too bad, actually. Can play with that. Oh, nice. Through the floor. Oh, what the fuck is that jump, even? I'm dead. Yeah, okay, I'm starting to understand why this game is awful. Hello. Starting to get it. I have to fall to get that ticket, I think. That jumps suck. Oh my god. Has Mo played this one, Bob? Do you know? Oh my god, really? I'm running out of time. Nice. Out of time. Shit. Damn. Can't afford to fall like that. Time limit is way too tight. And I like a not so good Vice Project Doom. Never played Vice Project Doom. You have to wait for this ticket. It's awful, awful game design. Come on! What the fuck, game? Like, there's a fucking time limit. Oh boy, this jump. Oh. Okay, now what? Oh, I can do a kick. Game. Please tell me, what do I have to do, game? Okay, I need to find the manual. Oh boy. Yes, Game Boy. Hope I will be able to find the manual. Okay, I found it, I think. No, that's a Super Nintendo one. Okay, let's check on archive.org. Well, I guess I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked. Can't find it anywhere. I will ask Mo if he has any idea where I can find manuals for the Game Boy games. Is there a switch somewhere? I have no idea. Hey Dragon! I set the cartridge on fire. Dragon playing Dragon Warrior, all fitting. Like, not including the D-pad, there is only 4 buttons on the Game Boy. Yeah, on the Game Boy. I was about to say Game Boy controller, but there's no Game Boy controller. So yeah. No. There is a special controller for the SNES to go with the Game Boy player, but yeah, there's no special controller for the Game Boy itself. Okay, so I have to continue to use the punch. Kicks suck. Like, the punch have more range than the kick. What the fuck? Who designed that? Oh shit, well, I'm back at the bottom. I'm guessing this game has endless continues, but like it's awful. Like, this is the first level, Dragon. The first level is tough. Yeah, this ticket is a bait. Like, it's right on the edge. And this ticket, you have to wait. Like, there's a time limit, but no, you have to wait. Okay, and I'm back here. I can change. Okay, interesting. Didn't know I could do that on the fly. Really? Yeah, it looks BS indeed. I don't know if there's anything here at the bottom right. Okay, let's see. Nope. And you fall like a rock. Also, good to know. Fuck you, buddy. What the fuck? Okay, I know what to do. I have to press down and A, but not near the door. Well, that's progress, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, Dragon will sadly never enjoy some Game Boy goodness. Oh no, no, don't fall. Don't fall. Okay. Okay, let's change the palette. Oh, I like this one. How are you doing, BPN? You've missed the end of Nightmare Circus. Like the very anticlimactic end, even. Like I completely wrecked the boss. Oh shit, through the floor. I think I still have enough time. What worries me right now is my health situation. I might die actually before reaching the door. Yeah. Got bad luck. I think the Game Boy library is overall better. There's so much crap on Game Boy Color compared to Game Boy. Oh, I was too close. I think we might see level 2, finally. I Oh no 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 no! Oof. Okay, that's bad. I die again, actually. Yeah, I'm dead. I was so close. Shit. Yeah, it's pretty much RNG. Everyone lives in up, yeah. That's probably close to finishing Dragon Warrior 2, no? So freaking out. Like you have to hope to be lucky enough to kill them before they hit you. It's really stupid, the fight in these games. Oh, it's not the end. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like, I need a knife pickup or something. Okay, I'm dumb. That's my fault. Oh yeah, I forgot I fall like a brick. Okay, so it's not infinite. You have what? 3 continues, I think it was? 3 or 4? Can understand why, Shadow. If I were not doing a challenge, I would have stopped 30 minutes ago, actually. Okay, so I need to remember this ticket is a bait, also. Level 2! Finally! Oh shit, I was watching the chat. I'm dead. Ah, maybe. Who knows? Oh, I think I know what I have to do here. Yeah, I have a feeling I have to push him. Like that. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, the controls. Oh my god, all the controls, awful. Worst racing controls like I've ever seen. This is the worst. Oh my, yeah, it's awful. What the fuck? So I guess I have to have to get the tickets. Also, fuck, was I supposed to get that ticket by the way? Shit. It's really hard to get the tickets, yeah. I'm dead anyway. Okay, 7 left. I'm gonna die anyway. Yeah. The car control is garbage. Like, you have no idea how garbage it is. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Like, I don't know if you can mess that up, honestly. Like, that bad. I'm dead again. Wait, I have to wait for this ticket? Oh my god. Okay, mine. Then what? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, really? My God, won't go up. Nice. Okay, so I have to jump when. Okay. Probably missed a ticket. Yeah. Which way? This way? No. Not even know where I'm going right now. Like, I might be going back. Or maybe not, actually. I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, where do you go? You go up. There's an open window, I don't know if I... Like if I jump on it, I don't know what will happen. I'll be honest, I don't want to take the risk. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what I have to do. Still missing a ticket though. Come on, go up. Oh, nice, okay. Yeah, like I saw the time. In fact, I thought I didn't get it at first because of the time. We have enough tickets, let's just go. Wait, is it a pursuit? Oh shit, I think I messed up. Okay, so it's a pursuit, so I need to focus on the ticket, but not too much. Come on. Okay. Time limit is crazy, by the way. I'm guessing that's the end. Come on! Okay, 16 seconds. Come on. Go up, go up, go up. Okay, I think I got it. Ah, that shit again. Shit, wrong button. Wait, is it endless? No, it's not. Shit. Yeah, come over here. Oh no, okay, I have to punch. I have to push him on the left, I have no choice, okay. Yeah, okay, I'm stuck. Or not? What? And how am I supposed to fight that? I have no idea how to play that. Guess sure, can punch a ball. Ah yeah, good music, I guess. But it's okay music. Wouldn't say good. Okay, like that. I need to time it like properly though. It's really hard. I wonder if that's the final boss, by the way. Okay, I forgot the movie, so yeah. But it looks like a final boss. No. I've pressed stop game, like, come on. Oh, too, way too late. Way too late again. Won't die. Too early. With Benedict defeated and World Order restored, Slater has fulfilled his role and so returns to his world, where he acknowledged as the last of the action heroes. The end. Yeah, nice shovelware. 9 levels, I think? So yeah, I will fix the timer after the stream. It's probably more... It's probably more than 1 hour 16, it's probably around 1 hour 21 minutes. Because I've started the timer too late. But yeah, another one by the dust. Thanks for the GG, Dragon. You can pick a game if you want. Have you picked a game yet? No, you can pick a game if you want, Dragon.